New video tonight of another violent attack on an MTA train. Police responded to the Locust Manor LIRR station this afternoon after a male passenger was slashed in the face with a box cutter during an argument. The video appears to show another passenger trying to break up the altercation. Police sources say officers took the 32-year-old attacker into custody. The 27-year-old victim was taken to the hospital where he is in stable condition. The train was held up for nearly an hour.